I'm being educated right now on the whole Pinot world. So we're about to educate you too. When you think of great wineries, you might think about, of course, Napa Valley, right? But actually, here in Northeast Ohio, we are right in the Pinot Belt, where the conditions are so perfect to create just gorgeous, delicious, great Pinots. And Cindy Lindberg, our awesome friend from Grand River Cellars, is here. And she's here to tell us about this event that celebrates just that. It's the Pinot Quest Trail. And this is a world, a band that goes around the entire world, and it happens to cross right in our area.
Yeah, it's amazing. It's just another great reason why you can enjoy Ohio wines.
That's fascinating.
The Pinot Belt spans along the Lake Erie shore right here. And what that means is it's really the best conditions for growing Pinots. And when I talk about Pinots, I mean Pinot Grigio, Pinot Noir, mm-hmm. and Pinot Chardonnay. Many people don't realize that Chardonnay is part of the Pinot family.
That's what you were just telling me. Yes. So they kind of dropped eventually, after years, dropped the mm-hmm. Pinot from Chardonnay.
Yes, and we just refer to it as Chardonnay now.
How did you find out that we were on this band? Is it just you were starting to grow things and realize it's so well, and then?
We've known for a long time now that Pinots have grown so well in our region. We've won many, many awards, many of the wineries out there. And so we just started to realize that this has become, I really don't know exactly who developed the Pinot Belt.
Incredible.
But yes.
So there's 14 great wineries. You're one of them in that area where you guys do so many great things and all award-winning wines. And I always say this, but when I'm traveling, even in Europe, you'll see some of these wines from our wineries here in Cleveland area where you guys are. On the list, on the menu.
Yes, it's so exciting. I mean, we have such good quality wine, and the Pinot Quest is just another great event for you to go out and enjoy the quality wines that we have in this area. It's 14 area wineries. We're all grape growers. In fact, the event is hosted by the Tri-County Grape Growers.
How fun.
And you visit the 14 different wineries.
So you get a card. I love this. I mean,
it's like a passport.
You feel like you're going to Epcot or something, like the kids do that, right? When they go to Epcot to all the different countries. So you get a card, and then you can visit all the 14 different wineries.
You'll have two samples of Pinot, and you might have a choice whether you want the Chardonnay, Pinot Grigio, Pinot Noir, or a dry rosé, Pinot Noir rosé. And you just try two different samples at each of them, and then when you finish the trail, you get a lovely little gift at the end.
You get a gift, and what's the gift?
The gift is the candle. We have this candle burning here today.
Oh my gosh, I walked by, I didn't know, I didn't see the candle, but I walked by and went, what smells so good? And that's this right here, and that's made with Pinot?
Yes, it's Pinot scented.
That's
for sure,
incredible.
For sure. Many of the other wineries have other events going on too to highlight Pinots.
So our Pinot event is happening.
Yes.
We do want to tell you it runs through June 1st through the 30th. It includes 14 Grand River Valley estate wineries, all those wonderful. Now, how much is it for this card?
It's $30 for the card.
And then, so you get to visit 14 wineries, get two tastings of Pinot at each one.
Yes.
What did you bring for us today?
Well, we brought a different pairings to kind of highlight what goes on with each wine.
Hi, Todd.
Hello.
How are you?
Don't mind me.
Our Pinot Grigio here, we've paired that with some bacon and blue chips.
Ooh. Okay, here you go,
Todd. With a balsamic glaze.
No, I want to try this over here.
What is that?
That's like some kind of punch.
That's
or
a sangria that's
sangria?
Amazing.
Oh, that looks good.
We have two Chardonnays here. Depending on whether it's an oaked or an unoaked Chardonnay, bacon-wrapped dates goes very well, as well as a white cheddar mac and cheese.
Oh.
And the Pinot Noir rosés are just fantastic. Dry rosés are so amazing, especially for summer. They pair exceptionally well with salads.
Nice.
This is a bubbly. It's a champagne style blend of Riesling and Pinot Noir, Pinot Noir.
And then your reds.
And then, of course, our Pinot Noir.
Oh, my gosh. All right, well,
and
cheers.
And Todd's on the end with the sangria.
Thank you so much.
Please check it out. They are fantastic. Thank you so much, Cindy, for being with us. This is going to be a lot of fun, this Pinot Trail. All right,